Today, I am going to create my avatar in the Boop Kids Avatar Creator. So, right now, I am going to turn on the face tracking feature, and as you can see, my avatar is already following along.